Philadelphia is strong because we embrace diversity and respect differences. We welcome all, no matter their race, creed, or country of origin, to contribute to our city. Immigrants are a key part to our diversity. 13% of our population is made up of immigrants, and they are a vital part of growing and powering our city's economy. Over the last 15 years, the Welcoming Center for New Pennsylvanians has played a significant role connecting immigrants with economic opportunities here in Philadelphia. It all started when my friend, Ann O'Callaghan, had the vision to build an organization that would connect immigrants to resources they needed, regardless of where they came from or what language they spoke, something that did not exist at the time. Immigrants are looking for opportunity to work, to better the lives of their family, and to contribute to the communities they live in. Since 2003, the Welcoming Center has gone from a referral organization to a national thought leader. I am proud of the fact that this great Philadelphia organization, in its 15 young years, is now actively informing and shaping the field of immigrant integration and economic advancement nationally. I'm excited to see what accomplishments are yet to come, and the city looks forward to continuing to work closely with the Welcoming Center. Please join me in wishing the Welcoming Center for New Pennsylvanians a very happy birthday.